today on Rappler. Three explosions rock the southern Philippines. Eight Coast Guard personnel who shot a Taiwanese fisherman face homicide charges. And records show the pork barrel queen was charged and acquitted in a graft case involving Kevlar helmets.